passion. But time won't trust you, Kong. I might make a test somewhere you're open. A toast to Lisa. And to you. Not bad.
I had a special surprise prepped and everything.
But it looks to me like your hands are full. No biggie. We can always tweak the rules a bit. Get out alive is not get eaten. Sound like fun? Of course it does.
Okay.
Thank you.
You there, Sam? The hospital I was staying at was crushed by a bridge. Still have nightmares about it. Still hear the crack before. It all came tumbling down. I've been scared to death of bridges ever since. And, yeah. I know how that must sound, considering our employer. I'm scared of the dark, too. Don't sleep anymore. Can't.
beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Do you remember your own birth? Me, I remember being inside the womb. I wasn't alone. I could hear my mother's heart, hers, and Loch Ness. One and the same before we were born. But then they tried to separate us with surgery. The operation was successful. We were still one. We knew each other's thoughts without saying a word. My joy was her joy. Her pain was my pain. some might call it, a kind of telepathy. Divided in body, joined in spirit. We had a beach just for us. One we shared. Our own private neural network, you might say. With Cupids, we can build one that will let everyone share what Lachlan and I have. Sam.
Welcome, Sam, for the bridges.
I'm a little over now. Good to hear your voice again. I shouldn't have kept you in the dark. Tried to save her. I couldn't. You don't have to say any more. Lachlan, you need to fix his Cupid. I couldn't save our child, but you can save our world. Only you. I love you. You hear me? Forever. And always. Make the world whole, okay? Just like you make me. All that she went through, I had no idea. I thought she'd severed our bond on purpose, that she'd stole our child and ran. I fixed your Cupid like she asked. The limiter should be functioning properly now. There is one thing. Before I sat down to work, I took a long, hard look at the code. I'm pretty sure someone's tweaked it. Either that, or my memory's going to pieces.
Someone rewrote your code?
Rewrote might be overstating it. Let's just say it wasn't the latest version I released. And yet, because of it, I was finally reunited with Malingan. Could be we found our culprit already. She died beneath the rubble, with our child still inside her. Her ka passed over to the other side, but her ha remained, bound to our dead daughter. She knew all of this, of course. That's why she kept one cuff loose. Didn't want anyone seeing her vitals. Shame she couldn't use her favorite invention. She did all that to keep me and our daughter safe. This? I can hear you. We're whole again. We're one. Like before in the womb, remember? Malingan. Akna.
Thanks to you, Edgenut City is finally within reach. And you, Lachna, your work will help ensure that the Chiron network remains online. Together, we might just make it all the way west. Now then, Sam, there's something else you ought to know. We've been studying the data from when you claim you encountered those soldiers. We had audio, which doesn't paint a complete picture on its own, but the languages, the names, and terms we picked out, the munitions we could identify, everything seems to indicate that you were on a battlefield over 100 years ago. World War I, to be precise. It wasn't a dream, wasn't a hallucination. Maybe you were spirited away to another dimension or something. And given the time discrepancies, maybe you were sent to a beach. Can't say anything for certain. That said, I've never heard of a beach turned into a battlefield. But beaches are shaped by the will of the people who inhabit them. Perhaps Hartman can offer a more rational explanation. Beaches are his specialty. Unfortunately, he's still outside the Chiral network. Anyway, get some rest. No use dwelling on questions we can't answer yet.
collection, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Looking for this? Surprise! Fragile warped me here. I finally got to visit the beach. Well, her beach. Don't worry. I didn't come all this way for the sightseeing. Your beloved BB has a serious issue. You may recall me explaining that these incubators connect BBs via the chiral network to their still mothers back at HQ. Bridge babies are quite literally bridges between this world and the other side. Their place is not here with us, nor with the BTs over there. They belong precisely in between, with no greater affinity for one world or the other. But BB-28 here has been leaning further and further towards the world of the living. Towards you, Sam.
It's because we're partners.
Partners? Sam, a BB's a tool, not a human being. Bridge, yes. Baby, no.
So tell me what the problem is.
This tool, this weapon, is transforming into a living being. It's gaining weight. Its brain activity is increasing. It's accumulating memories. BB-28 is becoming self-aware, becoming an actual child.
Doesn't sound like a problem to me.
It's hardware, Sam. Manufactured for a purpose. A purpose it cannot fulfill outside the pod. There is a 70% risk of catastrophic failure simply in removing it. Which hardly matters, because at this point, it'll cease functioning within a couple of days.
Cease functioning?
That's right. Not even the pod will be enough. It'll be bricked.
What do we do?
We reset it. You'll have to leave it with me, of course. I'll cut the cord that links the two of you and then perform an operation that reconnects it to the other side. Think of it as a little tug to correct its alignment. To put it back where it belongs, right between the world of the living and the dead. But like I said, you'll have to be without it for a while.
You're sure this'll work?
Of course. One catch, though. The surgery may erase its memories.
Erase? You'll forget me?
Relax. The BB will still function as intended. You just have to trust me. Come on. I'm telling you, it's like a game. Just select me, try, and start again! And this is why I hate these things. Sam... I was already filthy from my trip through the beach, but now your BB has added insult to injury. just you and me. No audio records of what we say. No video for lip reading analysis. Get closer. Die Hardman cannot know of this. Understood? I've been doing some digging into the first BP experiments. Officially, they were suspended by the government, following a void out which claimed the life of the then acting president. Documents were shredded. BB technology banned, yes? But obviously, the experiments continued in secret, on the direct orders of President Strand.
Bridget?
The BBs were essential to solving the mystery of the Death Stranding. Oh, she had big plans for them. They weren't designed just to be BT detectors. She wanted to incorporate them into the Cairo network to facilitate travel to the beach. But none of her plans ever came to fruition. And now BB Tech has fallen into terrorist hands.
What's Die Hardman's part in this?
I'm afraid to find out. I don't know how long he was working for Strand. I don't even know his real name or his face. I thought you might. Since you two go further back.
He was already wearing a mask when I met him. Something about burning his face.
Ryan, sorry. Any data we have from back then is classified at the highest level. As far as I know, the director is the only one with clearance. But the chiral network presents a new opportunity. By compiling fragmented data in the public domain from all across the country, I might be able to piece together a little more of the puzzle. Be careful, Sam. They're watching. Well, Sam, you're a good sport. I'll give you that. Still, it's a fine way to get out of doing the laundry.
Just fix BB, all right?
Oh, no. You'll be doing the fixing. I'd never manage without your help. Check the delivery terminal upstairs for the details. When you're ready, of course.
Dead man tells me your BB isn't performing to spec. We'll have to put your primary mission on hold until we restore its functionality. It's our only Dooms-compatible unit. And you're gonna have to deal with more BTs as you head further west. Case in point, Emily's informed us of a tar belt outside of Edgenot City. A massive region crawling with BTs that Higgs supposedly summoned. And as much as we want you to get her out as soon as possible, you'll have a snowball's chance in hell without your BB. So your first priority is to help Deadman restore it to working order. And since he's on site, maybe the two of you can discuss it in person.
Sam, I'm a little busy at the moment, so I hope you don't mind if we stick to Hollow. First, I need you to link up a few preppers in the area so we can increase local chiral density. That's to bolster the connection between BB-28 and its still mother. Then, as I explained earlier, we need to correct your BB's alignment. To facilitate that process, we need to quite literally put some distance between you two. Keep it here while we send you out. If everything goes to plan, your BB should resume normal function.
Fortunately, this plan advances our other objectives. We want to integrate this region into the chiral network anyway. So build relationships with the preppers by making deliveries and convince them to come on board. It's not easy to make a home for yourself in those mountains. Even so, plenty of people had a mind to try. You'll find shelter scattered throughout. We've got a whole list of orders from them waiting to be processed. Remember, though, that you're dealing with folks who chose to live out there. Folks who probably value their privacy. Don't think for a second it'll be easy to win them over. You'll have to earn their trust, bit by bit, job by job. Another thing, Sam. You'll be making runs without a BB for a spell. That will vastly diminish your ability to detect BTs. So keep your eyes and ears open for anything out of the ordinary. And stay the hell out of the rain if you can help it.
Sam, you read me?
Lachna?
Uh-huh. Calling you via a bridge's dedicated line. I've been asked to carry on in my sister's place and provide you with support. We're whole again. One. Forever and always. We still speak, so I shouldn't have any trouble getting up to speed.
You back with Bridges, then?
It's not about that. Never was. It's about what she wants. What we want. And why shouldn't we help you? You helped us. We're all connected now.
Thank you so much.
Handled with care, I see. I hear you're the one to talk to about the chiral network. Is it true that a contractor let me access your schematics and so forth? I want to share my research with everyone. Let them read it. Let them learn from it, like I learned from their work. Make me a part of the UCA. Very good, very good. Guess we're in this together now, Sam. I'd love to show you around the place, but it's a terrible mess.
I see you've put another shelter on the network. Nice job. Chiral levels are increasing as predicted, which is good. As for BB-28, you'll be pleased to hear the operation went well. There should be no need for additional major procedures. We're not out of the woods yet, but I think it's safe to say that the worst is behind us. All that remains is to continue expanding the network, monitor changes as chiral levels increase, and make adjustments as necessary. Drug therapy should suffice. Keep it up, Sam.
Good work. New order available. Please access the... Deploying.
Oh, that's the roboticist's custom-made active skeleton, isn't it? Should be a big help on mountain trails or any lousy road, come to think of it.
Sam, if you think a prep roll that you built on their property, you're sorely mistaken. The sensor ring marks their claim, so pick a spot outside of it.
Keep on keeping up.
detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Excellent. Everything appears to be in perfect condition. There's something I've been meaning to ask. Would you help me join the UCA? If me being a part of it ensures more people get the medical attention they require, then it's well worth the hassle. Thank you for that. I might not be as young as I once was, but I've still got plenty to offer. Oh, by the way, I came across something I thought you might find useful. You're more than welcome to it. Your deliveries have saved lives. And, as you know, every life that's saved is one fewer BT to deal with. Which in the long run means even more lives are saved. Please, don't give up. No matter how difficult it may become, I implore you.
Thanks, Sam. BB-28 appears to be on the road to recovery. Its affinity with the other side is growing stronger, as we hoped. The convulsions and spasms have ceased as well. I know it's tough out there without a BB, but you've got to keep on fighting the good fight. Just like the kid is. Just like BB-28 is.
Sam, we've received an order from a new client. Check the terminal in Mountain Knot City for the details, and do it soon. Sounds like someone is in need of medicine.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
City wouldn't be on the chiral network if it weren't for you. And now we can finally do our part for the UCA. Sorry you had to go through so much trouble. Just know that we appreciate it. Wow, how did you get this here so fast? I tell you, you never fail to impress. Since joining the UCA, we've been able to communicate with people all over. We've learned a lot from them, and them from us, I'd like to think. We've never felt so connected. You know, folks have shared stories about you too. You know, the incredible things you've done. I gotta be honest, part of me still can't believe you're real. Much less that you're willing to go through hell and back just to keep us going. That, anyway, sorry, you got places to be. Just know that you'll always be welcome here. Why don't you rest up before you go?
Good work. New order available. please access delivery terminal for further information.
Storing cargo.
Thank you. I gave her the medicine.
Clients requested that you complete this order as soon as possible. In other words, speed will determine your eval. Keep in mind, however, that when operating outside network coverage, you won't be able to fabricate additional items. You'll need to choose carefully from the equipment provided by the client. Now, the clock won't start until you set out. So, take your time to get your gear in order before you do.
Updated. Time limit set.
Sam, in light of the patient's condition, I've gone ahead and put a time limit on this order. You can still deliver the cargo after it runs out. I want you to move hell and earth to get there before it does. I know we keep piling things on you, but your BB unit can wait a little longer. And besides, beefing up the chiral network there should help it get better faster.
Let's go.
Sam, access the delivery terminal.
It's detected. All weapons will be locked until departure.
There you are. The Mountaineer just contacted me. The treatment I prescribed isn't working. We need to act fast. I hoped the antibiotics would alleviate the worst of the symptoms, but it looks like we're past that stage. An infection like this so late in the pregnancy can cause any number of complications. Even if she survives, there is a risk she could suffer brain damage, even brain death. Now, I need you to deliver this prototype bioprinter and remote medical terminal to the Mountaineer. If you can connect them to me via the chiral network, I can use this equipment to diagnose the patient's condition and provide treatment. The terminal will allow them to transmit their genetic code, with which I can formulate a DNA vaccine for printing. At present, only vaccines utilizing viruses and other non-living components can be generated in this fashion, but future advancements may free us of this limitation. It should go without saying, but this is delicate equipment. Don't break it, whatever you do. Oh, and thank you.
Thank you. delivering cargo.
You're here. Oh, thank God. She's barely holding on. It's a good thing you hurried. Said we need a chiral connection for this to work. So, hook us up. We'll join the UCA, whatever it takes. Go ahead.
The terminal from my end. Just a moment. Everything's going to be all right. With this device, I can examine her as if I were actually there. The manipulators on the terminal perfectly reflect my movements here. And with the bioprinter, I can provide a custom-made vaccine. It's just a shame my better half hasn't had a chance to build any more of these things. You're looking at the only ones we have. Don't worry, though. We'll do everything we can to ensure your child is safely delivered.
Oh, thank you. This is incredible.
You should thank him. The network he's helping to build is going to change the face of medicine forever. All right. Let's have a look at you.
You've brought us the next best thing to a live-in, Dr. Sam. Thank you so much.
Nicely done. BB-28 will be back in action soon. The kid's a real trooper. Stay the course, Sam.
Heads up, Sam. Got a fresh order for you from a certain mountaineer. It'll take you to a region not yet covered by the chiral network. Suffice it to say, this is a chance to change that. Look into it as soon as you can.
Good work. New order available. Please access...
You're gonna love power gloves. They provide a major boost to arm and grip strength. If you're scaling a cliff with a rope, you'll be able to make your way to the top a lot faster. You'll also notice a difference when lifting heavy cargo. And that's not all. Ever take a tumble down a steep slope? You probably tried to slow your descent with your hands, right? Well, if you've got these on, you'll be able to stop yourself that much more quickly. Just
lifted. Construction complete.
Delivering cargo.
You're from Bridges, right? You don't have anything else for me, do you? No? Okay. Never mind. Never thought I'd receive a delivery in such excellent condition. Hey, I have a favor to ask. Do you think you could find my father's camera for me? It's kind of a long story, but he used to conduct field research in the area. My father believed that the key to understanding the Death Stranding was hidden here, somewhere in the caves and strata. But he passed away before he could complete his work, leaving me to finish what he started. And not long ago, I found something. Something amazing. I was sure it was what my father had been looking for, even if I couldn't see how it related to the Death Stranding myself. What I needed was an expert opinion, someone who could look at what I'd found and tell me what it meant. So, I grabbed my father's camera and set out to document my discovery. Took pictures of every last detail. But on the way back, I spotted a group of armed men and I panicked, dropped everything and ran like hell. Thankfully, they never saw me, but when I stopped running, I realized the camera was gone, case and all. I've been trying to pluck up the courage to go and look for it ever since. But then, I remembered that the cargo tag was still on the case. And I figured, you being with Bridges and all, that you might have a way to pinpoint its location. Please, I'd give anything to have it back. I'm gonna put in the order. Please understand, that camera means everything to me. Until I know it's safe, I can't think about anything else. There's a terminal there you can use if you want to get started right away. Here. It's what I'd take if I were going myself. Knock yourself out.
Good work. New order available.
Thank you.
Sam, did you find our missing cargo? Huh. It looks like someone's carrying it around.
here, though.
Until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Oh, wow. Thank you. I was afraid I'd never see it again. Like it always did. Oh, you don't know what this means to me. It was my father's idea to move all the way out here. He thought he could get to the bottom of the Death Stranding all by himself. And we were right behind him. But look where it got us. If you hadn't come along when you did, the camera would be gone, and all our hard work would have been lost before anyone had a chance to see it. We can't let that happen. The world needs to hear about this. Someone out there will know what it means. So, connect us up. We want to be a part of the UCA. Hope our work will help to make a difference. Thanks again. I hope we get to meet again before too long.
Sam, it's Hartman. That camera you recovered contains some fascinating footage. The data stored on it was automatically shared with us after you added the photographer's shelter to the network, along with her father's research materials. Anyway, my lab still doesn't have a high-speed chiral connection, but I was able to check one of the images against a database at HQ. Based on my preliminary calculations, and the photographic and documentary evidence in our archives, I would estimate the paintings to be in the region of 30,000 years old, if not older. The artists were likely Neanderthals or other precursors who were migrating across the continent. See the dolphin-like creatures there? At the time, the cave would have been situated even farther from the coast than it is now. So how could the artists possibly have encountered dolphins? Answer? They couldn't. It is my belief that they had a brush not with dolphins, but with beach things. And that would mean the Death Stranding is not the first phenomenon of its kind, that it has happened before. Since the birth of our planet, countless species have gone extinct, from bacteria to dinosaurs. Scientists refer to the largest known mass extinctions as the Big Five. But there have, of course, been many other extinction events, albeit on a smaller scale. What if the artists were trying to document one such event, that of their own extinction? It would be the first record in Earth's history of a Death Stranding. And it would also lend credence to my theories. The sooner you come and connect me to the network, the sooner we'll know. Just imagine the mysteries we'll be able to solve. I'll be waiting, Sam.
Wonderful news, Sam. BB-28's vitals are nearly within optimal operating parameters. Just before I called, it opened its eyes. It was looking all over, as if searching for someone. And then, our eyes met. For a moment, I think. I tell you, it was almost enough to make me want to keep the kid for myself. Anyway, I still need to run diagnostics and make adjustments as needed. However, the fluctuating local chiral levels could pose a problem. Think you can bring one more site into the network? Once you have, and once I have subsequently confirmed that BB is functioning reliably, I'll release it into your custody. This is the last step, I promise. Just one more site, that's all we should need. Good luck.
Good work. New order available. Please access the loop. Deploying autonomous delivery bot.
connection.
That's sweet of you, Sam.
Thank you for your contribution.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.